emotion. I just need to speak to your son.
You know what? I really don't care, but you're not here to disturb us, and you won't be speaking to my son.
I'm just here to speak.
No, I'm sorry. That's not possible.
I'll have to insist.
You will have to stop harassing us. You will really have to stop, because I will not accept this anymore. It's unacceptable, and you will not be speaking to my son. Please, I told you, leave us alone.
You must be Justin.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
No, come on. Tell me the truth.
I didn't do anything.
I don't believe you.
I just need a minute of your boy's time.
A minute? That's all. Do you understand? A minute.
Please, sit down.
So you're Justin?
Yep.
Says you could go to Oxford?
Yep.
Working on some car that runs on water, is that right?
Yeah.
You're 17?
16.
16?
I wish my 16-year-old was like that. It doesn't do anything. That's incredible.
Thank you.
Clearly have so much going for yourself. So why'd you kill him?
I didn't.
I told myself the same thing when I saw this. How could a kid have so much going for himself do something so stupid and throw it all away?
I didn't.
And you still killed him?
I didn't.
We know you were there. So just tell us what happened.
So that night, around 3 nights ago, my parents were out of town and I was home alone. Then I heard a knock on the door, so I went to go see who was there.
Hey Justin, is that you, kid? I know all about your research. It's got a lot of people angry. You better get out before they get you. You hear me?
What do you mean I'm in danger? Who are you?
I don't have time to explain, kid. You just gotta get out of here. You hear me? Just gotta get out of here.
Listen, man, just tell me who you are.
Listen, kid, we don't have time for this.
It was just you that night, Justin. No one else was there. So you're coming with me.